your dinner, Doctor.
Thank you. What's the progress on the Dark Gaia-powered Eggman Land construction system?
Current status is 27% complete. Progress is significantly behind projected timetable. Presumed cause of delay is Dark Gaia's dispersion across the globe.
Oh, of all the lazy! Here I go to the trouble of waking that Dark Gaia thing up, and it causes me nothing but delays.
Dark Gaia had yet to reach maturity within the planet's core. Ergo, it was still incomplete at the time of its awakening. Ergo, it was unable to sustain its own weight upon its release. Ergo, it scattered around the world.
I don't want to hear about its weight issues. So what if I gave it a bit of a sudden awakening? This is unacceptable!
Ergo, this is the repercussion of your hasty actions.
What was that? I'm having a bad enough day as it is. First that professor runs off with the Gaia manuscripts, and now the planet's coming back together!
That, Doctor, is the result of the power of the Chaos Emeralds, which you discarded along with Sonic. Ergo, another repercussion of your hasty actions.
Quiet, you junk heap! That was all part of my plan, part of the big picture! Where's the fun in having my plan succeed without any challenge? Anyway, what's the status of the remaining temples of Gaia?
Eggman forces have currently secured all locations. Defensive preparations are nearly complete.
That'll take care of Sonic for now. Which leaves the problem of Dark Gaia. It'd be difficult to collect every piece scattered all across the world.
Searching conventional wisdom banks for topical advice. The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step. Slow and steady wins the race. Nobody likes a whiner.
Isn't there a more efficient way? Some way to, well, I don't know, gather them all up at once. Wait, that's it, of course! With this, all of my plans will be realized!
Hmm. Thank you. Go!
Ha ha ha!